So why do we have fire alarms but not police alarms? Tyler Claxton will start this fall at the first school in Michigan to use the Blue Point system. It's basically a police alarm.
Before, in order to initiate a lockdown, someone had to contact the main office. The main office had to contact police and send out a message over the PA system. Now, anyone can do this. A message goes out over the PA system, police are notified, and everyone goes into lockdown.